100 Mile an Hour Tales. Jack and the Beanstalk. Once upon a time, there was a boy called Jack. He lived with his mother and the only thing they owned was a cow. One day, Jack's mother told him to take that cow and sell her at the market. On the road to the market, they met a man who offered to trade Jack a magic bean for the cow. Jack thought that this was a good deal and handed her over. He took the magic bean and hurried home to show his mother. But when Jack's mother saw it, she was very annoyed and threw the worthless bean out into the garden. The next morning, Jack woke up and looked out of the window. There stood a giant beanstalk reaching high into the sky. Jack was excited and climbed to the very top. There he saw a huge, beautiful castle, and he couldn't resist taking a look inside. Jack was sneaking around the castle when he heard a booming voice. Fee, fi, fo, fum, I'm going to eat you just for fun. Jack was terrified and quickly hid as an enormous giant came into the room and sat down. On the table in front of him, there was a hen and a golden harp. Lay, demanded the giant, and the hen immediately laid a solid gold egg. Jack was impressed. Then the giant spoke to the harp. Sing, demanded the giant, and the harp began to sing a beautiful song. Soon the giant fell fast asleep. Jack sneaked up to the sleeping giant and took the hen and the harp. As he was escaping, the harp started to sing. Help, master, help! The giant woke up and saw Jack. He shouted, Fee, fi, fo, fum, I'm going to eat you just for fun. Jack ran out of the castle and down the beanstalk, closely followed by the giant. As he neared the bottom, Jack shouted, Mother, help, there's a giant after me. Jack's mother acted quickly and set to work chopping down the beanstalk until eventually it toppled and came crashing down along with the fearsome giant. With a hen that lays golden eggs and a magical harp, Jack and his mother were rich beyond their wildest dreams and lived happily ever after. As for the giant, his future was less certain.